And there's the bell. Oh, Michael, this is going to be fun to watch.
Oh, no. I'm telling you, moves like that put the well-being of your vertebrae and your career in jeopardy.
Yeah, you could be seriously injured with that kind of move.
Talk a little about Scott Hall.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out a lot here tonight. Head-to-head, no excuses. Let's get it on.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Oh, look at this. When you go at an opponent like this, it means you're out for blood.
Oh, and did you hear the impact? And there's another smack.
What a shot. I don't know if I've ever seen a weapon used that sounded like it imploded on impact. This is a dogfight, a ferocious dogfight. And
ouch, she's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over. Ow!
Ooh. Whoa, I think that one made the entire building shake. Just think of what that will do to your body. No thanks.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
We're looking at complete domination here. Sometimes the best offense is a great defense, and that's exactly what we're seeing here. Bringing it back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing.
Oh, not again. Not again.
I didn't think this could get any.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here. Oh!
Whoa, when you get nailed with something like.
Good Lord, he's just hell-bent on maiming his opponent. It's safe to say the entire WWE locker room has just been put on notice. How much damage did...
Oh, not again. Not again. Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. The viciousness of this match is off the charts.
That might have realigned the spine permanently.
I'm not sure I can watch this. Oh, wow.
Nobody comes back from this.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
Oh! I can't believe this is still...
Oh, not again. Not again.
We're looking at complete domination here. There's no coming back from that.
Scott Hall really seems to have picked up some steam.
Oh, man, is he fired up.
These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE.
Some of the best superstars that WWE have to offer.
Playing my games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
You're right about that. Momentum is so important in a match like this. Oh, look at the emotion. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Back where it belongs, inside. Ow! Ooh. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Incredible! This has to be it.
Wow, he's still down after that.
And he gets out of the way.
Oh! Man, what a brutal attack. I'm telling you, if you didn't suffer from internal injuries before, you are now. I can guarantee it.
Oh, this may very well end it.
The pedigree. This one is in the books.
Pedigree to perfection.
Oh, there it is. What a maneuver. That's how you put away an opponent. I love it.
Scott Hall turns it around. It's got to be over now.
Did you see that? Did you hear that? It seems that...
I don't think there's any lengths that these superstars won't go to achieve victory here tonight.
You have to think that's it.
Oh, man. Now you're talking about beating the tar out of somebody. We're going to see who has what it takes to win and who might be gone for good.
Just won this match with that move.
Oh, wow. That was devastating.
What a finishing maneuver. This could be it. It's got to be it.
Oh, man. How do you stand after an attack like this? Oh, my gosh.
Wow. Look at this. We're seeing one person do their best to make sure another person can no longer compete in the WWE. This is going to be a night we will never forget.
The confidence of Scott Hall is really starting to show.
Extreme Rules is such a dangerous night. Anytime you throw
the... What a win! Man, he's got to feel great.